There were two artists who met together and wanted to bring a dream together in Ireland.
It's hard to come up with another couple in Ireland who had the same breadth of interests and made the same range of contributions.
Local funding provided by White's Irish Auction House.